To run Bluetooth troubleshooter in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop, select Personalize, and then tap or click System. Scroll down the screen, tap Troubleshoot, and then select Other Troubleshooter, and then on Other. Tap Bluetooth run on Bluetooth, click or tap run to run Bluetooth troubleshooter, and then follow the instruction. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.